These acts of mass murder were intended to frighten our nation into chaos and retreat. But they have failed. Our country is strong. A great people has been moved to defend a great nation.
One, two, three.
Anybody hit?
Anyone hit?
One down.
It's definitely a f***ing hole, though. Nice f***ing hole. Proud of myself. Good stuff.
We're never, never going to quit. We're never going to stop patrolling. There's not enough IEDs to keep us from patrolling. You don't have enough bullets to keep us from accomplishing our mission.
Love song.
much every day that we went out on patrol, we had to take the ground inch by inch, you know, continually punching the enemy in the mouth as much as we could. We come back, refit. Next day, we have to go out. And after a lot of blood, sweat, and tears, we were able to penetrate that defense. I mean, I've seen Marines when we were in a U-shaped ambush. There was enfilading fire down the canal we were in, machine gun firing positions on each side. Every square inch of where we were was getting raked by enemy PKM fire. But it didn't even faze these guys.